You said what?
Don't ever spell people's name right.
So we just pulled up at Starbucks and he says, we're gonna see, what are we gonna do? If they're gonna spell my name right, so let's see. Hey, how you doing? Just a second. Oh, no, never mind. I see what I want. Can I please get a grande brown sugar oat milk shaken espresso, please?
I don't have any oat
milk. Can you make it with almond milk?
Okay.
And that will be it, sweetie.
650.
Thank you. She didn't ask my name. So I guess we gotta do this again, another time. Dang! Dang it! Say it, baby.
Dang it! I don't like today!
Okay, so now we are headed to
Target! It's called Target, not Tarzan.
Okay, Target. What do we want to Target for? Come on, skin, look at us! What are we going to Target for?
Legos.
All right, we're gonna see what kind of Legos we can find for this man. He has every set in the world, but.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
Anyway, well, he's gonna get more of this little spoiled stuff. So we're gonna be at Target, and we're gonna take you guys along with us on our Target run.
Maybe.
See y'all. Do y'all think it's sweet? Okay, so tell them where we are.
As you can tell.
As they can tell. And what are we going? Where are we going?
Kegels.
Mommy had to go get coffee first. It's been a long day. All right.
First, you don't have to look at the Pokemon section.
Doing well. How are you going to do Pokemon first?
Are you ready?
I can't do it.
All right, man, come on.
Real quick, who do you have a cell phone
provider? They still with AT&T. Yeah. Yes. Shout out to AT&T. Come on, let's do it. Let's go. All right, following you.
Have that one already.
So what's this?
Gauntlet.
There's so much to choose from, but I knew he was coming to Marvel. I think that Venom is dope, man.
Yeah. I don't think I want to do another one. No way. I must be seeing
things. What do you mean? Hey, let me get that phone though, bro.
How cool this is?
I don't, but is this what we're getting?
There's like so many. Trust me, there's like Charizards in here. But trust me, you know how much this cost.
All we're trying to do is find a scanner. Alright, so we finally found the scanner. What does it say, bub? 100. Whoa.
$120.
$120. It's gotta go back. We can't get that today, buddy. We gotta figure something else out. So we're not gonna do this one. We are back to the drawing board. Here, can you grab this one for mommy? Thanks. All right, so we just left Target. What do we end up getting? We got bags, something for dad, and we got some cool Legos. So,
don't forget the Pokemon. You always have to have the Pokemon.
So I would say our trip was successful, yes? All right.